Vishabhai, good morning kids. How are you all? I hope you are happy and safe at home. Myself, Anshul Aram from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group, Kota. Kids, do you know what does a home mean? It means a place where we all live. We feel safe, comfortable and protected. In the same way, animals also need a home to be feel protected and safe. So today we will learn to identify animals and their homes. So first we will identify their names with the PPT. So let's start. Kids, this is dog. D-O-G, dog. This is kennel. K-E-N-N-E-L, kennel. The house of a dog is kennel. The dog lives in kennel. The dog lives in kennel. K-E-N-N-E-L, kennel. So kids, this is cow. This is cow. C-O-W, cow. And this is shed. This is shed. S-H-E-D, shed. Kids, cow lives in a shed. Cow lives in a shed. And the next animal is horse. H-O-R-S-E, horse. H-O-R-S-E, horse. And this is stable. S-T-A-B-L-E, stable. And a horse lives in a stable. Horse lives in a stable. Now the next is hen. H-E-N, hen. And this is coop. The house of the hen is coop. C-O-O-P, coop. A hen lives in a coop. And the next is lion. L-I-O-N, lion. And this is den. D-E-N, den. A lion lives in a den. A lion lives in a den. So kids, now open your GK and conversation book, page number 15. So now let's read with me. Homes of animals. So keep your finger downside the word. Let's start with me. W-H-E-R-E, where. D-O-E-S, does. A, T-I-G-E-R, tiger. L-I-V-E, live. Where does a tiger live? So let's read the answer. A, T-I-G-E-R, tiger. L-I-V-E-S, lives. I-N-N, a, C-A-V-E, cave. A tiger lives in a cave. Where does a tiger live? A tiger lives in a cave. Come to the next question, kids. W-H-E-R-E, where. D-O-E-S, does. A, R-A-T, rat. L-I-V-E, live. Where does a rat live? A rat lives in a hole. Let's read the answer. A, R-A-T, rat. L-I-V-E-S, lives. I-N-N, a, H-O-L-E, hole. Where does a rat live? A rat lives in a hole. A rat lives in a hole. Come to the next question. W-H-E-R-E, where. D-O-E-S, does. A, L-I-O-N, lion. L-I-V-E, live. Where does a lion live? Let's read the answer. A, L-I-O-N, lion. L-I-V-E-S, lives. I-N-N, a, D-E-N, den. A lion lives in a den. A lion lives in a den. Where does a lion live? Where does a lion live? A lion lives in a den. Move to the next question. W-H-E-R-E, where. D-O-E-S, does. A, D-O-G, dog. L-I-V-E, live. Where does a dog live? Let's read the answer. A, D-O-G, dog. L-I-V-E-S, lives. I-N-N, a, K-E-N-N-E-L, kennel. A dog lives in a kennel. Where does a dog live? A dog lives in a kennel. Right, come to the next question. W-H-E-R-E, where? D-O-E-S, does a B-I-R-D, bird, L-I-V-E, live? Where does a bird live? A B-I-R-D, bird, L-I-V-E-S, lives, I-N, in a N-E-S-T, nest. A bird lives in a nest. Where does a bird live? A bird lives in a nest. Move to the next question. W-H-E-R-E, where? D-O-E-S, does a H-O-R-S-E, horse, L-I-V-E, live? Where does a horse live? Read the answer with me. A H-O-R-S-E, horse, L-I-V-E-S, lives, I-N, in a S-T-A-B-L-E, stable. A horse lives in a stable. Where does a horse live? A horse lives in a stable. Move to the next question. W-H-E-R-E, where? D-O-E-S, does a S-H-E-E-P, sheep, L-I-V-E, live? Where does a sheep live? Read the answer with me, kids. A S-H-E-E-P, sheep, L-I-V-E-S, lives, I-N, in a P-E-N, pen. A sheep lives in a pen. A sheep lives in a pen. Where does a sheep live? A sheep lives in a pen. Move to the next question. W-H-E-R-E, where? D-O-E-S, does a H-E-N, hen, L-I-V-E, live? Where does a hen live? Read the answer with me. A H-E-N, hen, L-I-V-E-S, lives, I-N, in a C-O-O-P, coop. A hen lives in a coop. Where does a hen live? A hen lives in a coop. Move to the next question. Question number 9. W-H-E-R-E, where? D-O-E-S, does a H-O-N-E-Y, honey, B-E-E-B, L-I-V-E, live? Where does a honeybee live? A H-O-N-E-Y, honey, B-E-E-B, L-I-V-E-S, lives, I-N, in a H-I-V-E, hive. A honeybee lives in a hive. Where does a honeybee live? A honeybee lives in a hive. Move to the next question. W-H-E-R-E, where? D-O-E-S, does a R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit, L-I-V-E, live? Where does a rabbit live? A R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit, L-I-V-E-S, lives, I-N, in a B-U-R-R-O-W, burrow. A rabbit lives in a burrow. Where does a rabbit live? A rabbit lives in a burrow. Move to the next question. W-H-E-R-E, where? D-O-E-S, does a C-O-W, cow, L-I-V-E, live? Where does a cow live? Read the answer with me, kids. A C-O-W, cow, L-I-V-E-S, lives, I-N, in a S-H-E-D, shed. A cow lives in a shed. Where does a cow live? A cow lives in a shed. Let's revise all these question answer with me again, kids. Come to the next first question. Here is this. W-H-E-R-E, where? D-O-E-S, does a tiger live? Where does a tiger live? A tiger lives in a cave. A tiger lives in a cave. Where does a rat live? A rat lives in a hole. Where does a lion live? A lion lives in a den. Question number 4. Where does a dog live? A dog lives in a kennel. A dog lives in a kennel. Where does a bird live? A bird lives in a nest. A bird lives in a nest. Where does a horse live? A horse lives in a stable. A horse lives in a stable. Now question number 7 is, where does a sheep live? Where does a sheep live? A sheep lives in a pen. A sheep lives in a pen. Where does a hen live? A hen lives in a coop. Where does a hen live? A hen lives in a coop. Question number 9. Where does a honeybee live? Where does a honeybee live? A honeybee lives in a hive. A honeybee lives in a hive. Where does a rabbit live? Where does a rabbit live? A rabbit lives in a burrow. A rabbit lives in a burrow. Where does a cow live? Where does a cow live? A cow lives in a shed. A cow lives in a shed. So kids, do reading practice from your GK and conversation book, page number 15, and learn to identify these animals and their homes. Bye bye. Have a good day.